currently on my way to a potential CD bulk buy of nearly 300 CDs. Wish me luck, cross your fingers, and here we go. This person's family member passed away, and they were the deceased person's CD collection. So they were looking to get rid of it and wanted some money basically as fast as they could. And I wanted to get my hands on these CDs as fast as I could. So we made a deal. They initially said it would be $1 a CD, but they're willing to negotiate. And I asked them, always ask. I just asked flat out after I looked at them for like a minute or two, and they looked good. I asked them, so how much do you want for them? And he said, at least 160. Remember, this is just under 300 CDs. He said he wanted at least 160. And so I repeated it back. They're like little sales tactics. I don't know if they work, but things you learn. Repeat it back to him without agreeing. Just think about it for a little bit. So I kept looking at them for a little bit just to make sure. You know, I didn't look at all of them, but I looked at a good amount. Make sure they had the inserts and the artwork and the CDs, and that the cases were in good shape, and they all were in really good shape. There were actually a few that were missing, like two. That's it, out of all 300 CDs. I intentionally ahead of time brought a certain amount of money, knowing that that's what I was gonna offer. And I had it in my pocket so I didn't have to fumble around looking for the cash and showing him that I had more money and that sort of thing, which is just awkward. Be precise. And then I pulled out $140 and I said, well, will you take 140? And I had it out and I'm basically putting it in his hand and he's looking at cash right in front of his face. And he said, yeah, that's good. And he took it. That's the thing, guys. These are just simple tactics to kind of help get the price that you feel that you're willing to pay for it. Now, I might have gone up, you know, if you would have said, oh no, 160, then I would have done it because the CDs are in great shape and I was able to look up a lot of them, look up about, I don't know, a third or so of them, and already found many really good CDs, especially a lot of ones that sell fast. I would be willing to pay 160 if he really insisted, but you know, why pay more if you don't have to? And if 140 is gonna work, the cash is in your hand. You know, cash is king, guys. You got cash, you just put it in their face or put it right in front of them. Most people are gonna take it. They're not gonna haggle over another 20 bucks. That's the other thing. He said that in the ad that he was gonna use the money to pay some bills. They're looking to get some money and they want something for it. And he said I was only the second person in about 3 days that had contacted him about the CDs, and the other person lived in another state. I was the only one, and chances are that he wasn't going to get too many other calls or anything. It's kind of exciting. My second CD bulk buy. I got it for the price that I went into intentionally, 140, just under 300 CDs. So it's right around 50 cents a CD. And like I said, I already listed some of them. I mean, in a spreadsheet to kind of see what I was looking at, I listed about 30 or so, 35, and I was already up to $400 gross. So I should do really well. A lot of the CDs are gonna sell fast. And I'll follow up with this video to talk about a little bit more about what I found. And again, I can't stress enough going for these bulk buys. I seem to do better with a CD bulk buys on Craigslist than I do with books. And also CDs are just smaller and don't weigh as much, so it's easier to go get them. Almost 300 CDs versus almost 300 books, way less space. It's two boxes. They're not that big. Two boxes that fit in my trunk when I could fit another five boxes in there of CDs. So I could hypothetically get 1,000 or more of a bulk buy and easily walk away with it in my car without having to hassle with having enough space and that sort of thing. So I'm super excited, as you can tell, and can't wait to get to these and list them. So this is clearly gonna be a bigger shipment this time unless I just parse them out. But anyway, that's another conversation. And just excited to get them and get them home and start to go through them make sure that they work, which they should. They're just in excellent condition. It was a great buy. I just went on there yesterday or the day before and found this offering. You'd be surprised what's up there and be surprised by how many people do not bother with these types of things. So in your area, you could potentially dominate all the bulk buys because no one else is doing it. You have to be willing, because before I was being a little bit shy and hesitant and saying, oh, that sounds good, but I don't want to contact them. I don't like to contact people. I like to just go out and source by myself and no one talk to me. A little bit of an introvert here, but just send a text, make a phone call, send an email, and you'd be surprised by how little offers that these people get for these CDs or books or whatever it may be. So I know a lot of people out there, a lot of the time people that do it full time find these all the time, and this is a way to increase your inventory quickly. Just in one shot, I got almost 300 CDs, and based upon what I'm going through them, it's going to be a high percentage I'm going to be able to do FBA. I think it's going to be over half of them I'm be able to do. So we'll see though. If it's half, that's going to be almost 150 CDs, which is crazy, more than my last bulk buy. Look a couple days a week on Craigslist, and you never know what you'll find.
Here's one of the two boxes of CDs that I got today. It goes all the way down. Lots and lots of CDs. Second box is here. Lots and lots of CDs. Now these two, the complete Hank Williams Jr. and Johnny Cash the Legend, combined are going for around $50. Just those two. I paid $140 for all of the CDs, and those two are going for $50 combined. So things are looking good. Can't wait to go through them and see exactly how many I can send into FBA. It's gonna be fun.
As always, remember, keep booking!